They told you everything was waiting for you. They told you everything was set in stone.
Stump.
I'm no mossy stump, Gizzle Widget the imp I am, and what great fortune is yours that upon me you've happened.
You're a who's a what now?
I will be guiding you four guests personally to the secret party of your desires. Follow me! You're in for such a surprise.
Hey, girls, party, 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 whatever.
This isn't the Forest Fest, is it?
I'm Biggle Woggle, and this is my bog. You girls are guests at my party. Well, 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 I cast my spell. Now you're cursed to stay here for 100 years.
Wait, what? Why would you do that?
Nobody ever invites me to anything. So I'm having my own party to compete with the Forest Fest. Now I order you to have fun!
You can't order people to have fun. No wonder you're never invited anywhere, seeing as how rude you are. If you want to get invited anywhere, you need to start acting nicer. And it wouldn't hurt to take care of your appearance either. Blondie, my bag.
Like a new troll.
How'd you like to go to the Forest Fest in my place?
You would do that for me?
Sure.
I would have let that Faybel girl go in my place if she wasn't so pushy about it.
No one has ever shown me such kindness. I lift the spell! This way to the Enchanted Forest!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Looks like the only one who got stumped was you.
They told you everything was waiting for you. They told you everything was set.